Homecoming at Grosse Ile High School tonight. They had a parade. They welcomed us with floats, and their undefeated team brought out a huge crowd. And after the Devils ran through their paper made sign, they hit the banner. And the banner hit back.
Oh.
Don't worry, that guy scored the first touchdown of the game tonight. A lot to celebrate in Grosse Ile. Look at it again, though. Ow! Oh. Back in a moment.